one absolute refractive index and second one relative refractive index. Don't given in your book, absolute refractive index means speed of light in vacuum or air by speed of light in medium. Refractive index denoted by mu. Speed of light in vacuum, P, C. Speed of light in vacuum, C, by speed of light in any medium, that one, P. Then, refractive index, mu, equal the ratio of speed of light in vacuum by speed of light in any medium. Then, refractive index of light. Refractive index of a glass, mu, first speed of light in vacuum, 3 into 10 to the 8 meter per second. Then speed of light in glass, that means here light from air to glass is, then glass 2 into 10 to the 8 meter per second. First I said that one. Here is, then just put that value, look here, then 10 to the 8 cancel, 3 by 2 and 1.5, and refractive index of glass equal 1.5. like this, refractive index of water, speed of light in vacuum, 3 into 10 to the 8 meter per second. Refractive index has no unit. 3 into 10 to the 8 meter per second, first speed of light in vacuum formula, by speed of light in medium water means 2.25 into 10 to the 8 meter per second. This one cancel, then 3 by 2.25, that means 1.33 is the refractive index of water. Then refractive index of air, 3 into 10 to the 8 meter per second by 3 into 10 to the 8 meter per second, because formula, refractive index, speed of light in vacuum, 3 into 10 to the 8 meter per second, air to it, last one, air, this one air, then this one cancel, one, refractive index of air is this one, absolute refractive index. Another one, relative refractive index. Relative refractive index is the ratio of refractive index of speed of light in two mediums. Let here this one water and here this one glass. Look here, water speed 2.25 into 10 to the 8 meter per second, glass 2 into 10 to the 8 meter per second. Then here refractive, this one relative, relation between two mediums. Then refractive index equal to mediums, first this one first medium, this one second medium, first medium 2.25 into 10 to the 8 meter per second, by here 2 into 10 to the 8 meter per second.